Alright folks, another general video for you, showing you how to use this guy here. It's known as the pacemaker. At the moment we've got one track playing on this turntable here. You can see a light shining on this button. So what we need to do is press the second turntable, and the bottom circle we need to press the center twice with our finger. What will happen now, we'll have the tracks, the list of all the tracks. We can scroll up and down moving our finger on the bottom circle. When we get to the track we want to play, with our finger in the center of the circle, we move across to the relevant side. We disrupt, we move down from cancel to disrupt, and we go across again from the center to the side. And now that track is ready to play on turntable two. And then we press play, and then we'll have that track when we move our finger across the crossfade. A basic video showing you how to put another track on the second turntable. More videos to come on the different facets of this guy here, the pacemaker. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.